No.
Well, why not?
Because it's a stupid idea.
Oh, well, that's hardly fair.
And I don't care. It's such an ass.
Oh, please, you give me too much credit. I'm only telling you what you want to hear.
No, you're not. What I wanted to hear was some reassurance. This isn't reassurance.
I'm your imaginary friend, not your ego. I apologize for giving you good advice.
Advice? You said I should kill him. Consider that good advice?
Of course. It solves all three of our problems at once. Remember our discussion yesterday? I thought I was rather clear on the matter.
You really weren't. Oh, in discussion? We rambled on for 10 minutes before passing out of the fridge.
Really? But believe me, there is a very good reason for you to do it yourself.
Deus, you've been around for, what, a month? Now, you've proven me wrong before, but I'm not quite sure that I should be trusting this schizophrenic delusion just yet.
That hurts, dear. I assure you that your well-being is my sole agenda. This is all for the best, believe me. And don't worry yourself, we only need one to die.
And why don't you do it?
Well, there isn't much a hallucination can do with what you alone. Is there?
Yeah, well, shut up.
Then why are?
Because I don't want to do it alone.
That's my girl! Oh, I'm proud of you, dear. To know that you trust me is worth more than you can imagine. All I need now is... Don't bother running, he's already seen you.
Dan, don't bother running. I can see you.
Sean, this really isn't a good time. Go find someone else to screw over.
Hey, this isn't easy for me either.
Say that. You just sold me to debt collectors.
Okay, little rhetorical questions. Let's not go pointing fingers now. You saw the size of those guns. You would have done exactly what I did. Besides, it's only temporary. Once I get the money back, I'm sure everything will be fine.
I'm leaving.
Pam!
I'm leaving. Once I'm gone, you won't have anyone to clean up your messes for you. Say goodbye to those fingers you like so much.
Do you honestly think I'm just gonna let you walk off?
I'd rather like to keep my fingers, and if that means putting you in their stead, I would be happy to oblige.
I'm sorry,
but I didn't ask for your opinion. Be home by 8. They'll be coming in the morning.
Yes, dear.
We're doing it tonight. Deserve it, but this won't fix anything.
No, Sam, you don't understand. This would have fixed everything. Oh, no. No! Damn it! My time's up. I'm sorry, Sam. I really am. To come so close. But then, I was doing it for you.
Yes. What are you talking about?
I need to get back. I took a gamble and I lost. Only one needed to die. Sorry, dear.
What are you...